I've been a professional athlete on and off through my entire life. As an athlete, everyone needs to understand that it's right in here, and it's the desire to win and the desire to do your best. And in doing this project with the SFU research team, I'm trying to apply all that to stay calm, cool, and collected, be patient, realize that through hard work, anything is achievable. I had my amputation September 2nd, 1980, and I've always had the wish to be able to wiggle my fingers in that hand again. And with what the SFU team has done right now and the research that they're doing and continuing to do, I can see one day where I can wiggle my fingers again. And that to me would be very exciting.
There are robotics companies now, they are developing robotic hands, but the technologies are not very well accepted. And reason is that the control of this robotic prosthesis is problematic, is not intuitive. What we are trying to develop here is an interface that is intuitive and natural.
Cybathlon is the first world championship for pilots with disabilities using robotic prosthesis. It's happening in Zurich next year, October 8, 2016. And we're currently the only Canadian team participating among over 60 teams from over 30 countries, and there'll be over 10,000 people as spectators. Dr. Carlo Menon informed me that he would like to send a team over, so we partnered up with Barber Prosthetics Clinic.
How we benefit from this collaboration is being able to partner with them and bring our expertise and have them bring their expertise to provide our patients with better care. And then we get to be a part of shaping the future, where that goes, what the technology looks like, how it works.
The main goal of this competition is to provide a platform for the development of novel assistive technologies that can be used in daily living. So for example, we are entered in the power arm prosthetics race. Our pilot will be completing 6 activities of daily living tasks under a specific time requirement.
The SFU team is amazing, and they inspire me to want to be a part of it and want to do more. I just see them as a bright, energetic group that is a true pleasure to be a part of.